Now let's talk specifically about organizational libraries. Organizational libraries are libraries just like jQuery, but instead of focusing on AJAX and DOM manipulation, they focus on application organization. MVC or MVVM, what we know as Model View Octopus, and often some other things as well. Now there are a lot of organizational libraries out there, but they're all solving the same problem in fundamentally similar ways. They do have slight differences in organization or implementation, and that's what the documentation is for. But by now, if you understand the basics of separation of concerns, then you can understand any of these organizational libraries. Now, what about frameworks? What is a framework, and how do they differ from organizational libraries? Well, while scripting this course, I talked to a bunch of people about this question, because I was a little fuzzy on it myself. And it turns out everyone has a different answer, and none of them fit 100% with what libraries and frameworks call themselves. So let's take a step back. Here's the real issue. It's not one person or institution defining these words. It's a community of thousands and thousands of developers, and they aren't all on the same page as each other. Some people say frameworks are collections of libraries. Some other people say that frameworks call view render methods while the libraries require you to call them. There's a wide range of definitions, and if you do want proof of this, do a quick Google search and start counting. In fact, if you look at the edit history for the Wikipedia pages on JavaScript for libraries and frameworks, you'll even see disagreement among the editors themselves. So, what is the difference between an organizational library and a framework? Well, it feels like a cop-out, but I would say don't worry about it too much. Organizational libraries and frameworks both solve the same problem and in similar ways. So, to me at least, it doesn't matter a ton what we call it. It just matters that we can use them, regardless of what they call themselves.